Good evening, class of 2020. Thank you for joining us for this virtual Senior Honors Award ceremony. As you can see, I am wearing my Emmaus cross. Now, you may associate Emmaus more with the junior year and therefore have questions as to why I will be wearing it for the Senior Honors Award ceremony. Well, one of the great joys and consolations of my year this year was working with an amazing group of seniors who were on a team of Emmaus and serving together with them, getting to know them. So I feel especially bonded to the class of 2020, to Tim Kiley, to Will LeFevre, to Max Maldonado, to Leo Samuel, and to Nick Valdez. And I want to give them a shout out because they really taught me about the character and the love of your class and your extraordinary gifts and talents, the class of 2020. So let us pray in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Almighty God of love, thank you for the gifts of the class of 2020. Thank you for their service, for their openness to growth, for their love for one another and their bonds of friendship and care. Thank you for their teachers, their parents and families who supported them tirelessly during 4 years of challenges, not the least of which have been occurred over the last several weeks. Thank you for their futures, which even in the present uncertainty and anxiety, you promise to direct and shape with your very heart and hand. As we celebrate the honors that these young men have received, remind them that all true honor and praise is found in you and your Son, the source of every good gift, the summit and end of our every action and intention. For we make this prayer through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Welcome to our Senior Awards presentation for the class of 2020. As we gather together with our families from home, our hearts are filled with gratitude for the many ways the senior class has contributed to the life of Fordham Prep. Through your academic excellence, your success in athletics and activities, and your artistic and musical performance. In honoring many classmates with awards and recognition, we celebrate all of you in this distinguished class. While the past 2 months have brought many unexpected challenges, you have shown resilience and generosity of spirit in so many ways. May your brotherhood and leadership remain strong as you look ahead to graduation and college.
Hello. On behalf of the PREP's Christian Service Program, I add our congratulations to the seniors and to their parents and families. Tonight, we recognize the noble work of this terrific class by presenting awards to several of its members. However, all seniors should be rightfully proud of their remarkable achievements over the past 4 years, living out the Ignatian call to be men for and with others. We would first like to recognize seniors who have participated in the PREP service immersion programs. Fordham PREP awards citations for exemplary service in Appalachia, Ecuador, and Camden. 95 members of the class of 2020 participated in at least one service immersion trip. We are grateful for the dedicated service of these young men.
I want to build a house up on this mountain. Way up high, where the peaceful waters flow, to quench my thirsty soul, up on the mountain. I can see for miles up on this mountain. My troubles seem so small, they almost disappear. Lord, I love you up on the mountain. My faith is strengthened by all that I see. You make it easy for me to believe up on the mountain.
The Campus Ministry Award is presented to Nicholas Valdez for his many contributions to the faith life of our school community. The St. Vincent's Hospital Youth Award is presented to Christopher Betancourt for his distinguished dedication to others and for his spirit of volunteerism and activism.
Good evening, Fordham Prep seniors, parents, guardians, and family members. My name is Anthony Curtin. I'm the athletic director at Fordham Prep. Before I start the senior awards, I'd like to take a moment to thank the senior class. I know we should all be sitting in the Leonard Theater and celebrating your accomplishments, but we are all dealing with these difficult times during the pandemic and social distancing. Over the past 4 years, you have won many championships and have many accolades. And I'm sure during those times you dealt with some obstacles. And just as you overcame them, you will once again overcome this. To the parents, I want to thank you for your time, your support, and your generosity to your sons and the Fordham Prep Athletic Program. I know you too are probably dealing with some challenges during these times, but I've gotten to know your sons, and they are strong-willed and confident. And I know those characteristics are taught at home, so I know you too will be okay. At this time, I'd like to present the senior awards. Our first award is the Peter L. Waters Award, which honors the memory of Coach Waters, who led the Manhattan College track and field program from the 1920s through the 40s. He established a long tradition of character, sportsmanship, and leadership that still influences the Catholic high school sports throughout New York City. This award is presented to Teddy Subaris on the men's soccer team. The John Mulcahy Award. An Olympic medalist and beloved coach, Mulcahy strove to bring out the best in others through his relentless focus on teamwork. His legacy endures throughout the world, but most especially here at the Prep, where his memory is celebrated and honored as the founder of Crew on the Rose Hill campus. This award is presented to Will LaFever, member of the Crew and hockey program at Fordham Prep. The Joseph J. Osaski Award. This award honors Joe Sam Osaski, longtime Prep football coach, baseball coach, and athletic director from the 1940s through the 1980s. He was in every way a legend, a man who exhibited fatherly concern, compelling leadership, strong conviction, stirring ability, and unrivaled accomplishment. This award is presented to Colin Coogan, member of the golf team. The U.S. Army Reserve Scholar Athlete Award is presented to two seniors who reflect the values of reserve, the pursuit of success in all areas of life. They have both demonstrated excellence in academics and athletic competition. This year's recipients are Andrew Davis from the squash and golf team, and Christopher Torres from the swimming and diving team. The Patrick J. Kenley Scholar Athlete Award. This award honors Kenley as a young man of extraordinary school spirit, great devotion to his studies, and keen dedication to Prep athletics. He is remembered as an example of how to live as a Christian and someone ready to accept hardship and suffering with confidence and unfailing joy. This award is presented to Claudio Galea, member of the swimming and diving team. The Bruce Bott Memorial Award. As a student, Bruce was a leader on and off the gridiron. In 1967, he returned to the Prep to embark upon an incredible 40 years of service to his alma mater. As a coach, athletic director, teacher, and dean of students, Bott was a man of great faith, kindness, and compassion. He was a true gentleman who left an extraordinary mark on Prep history, on all who knew him. This award is presented to Owen Lafredo, member of the football team and lacrosse team. The Jack McLaughlin Outstanding Athlete Award honors one of four brothers to attend the Prep from the 1940s to the 1960s, an elegant athlete on both the baseball diamond and gridiron. It was on the basketball court that McLaughlin truly stood out. He's remembered as an extraordinary alumnus with an enduring spirit. In his memory, this award is given to three seniors: Niall Ryan, cross country and track and field; Miguel Negrete, soccer and track and field; and Eric Yost from the baseball team. I want to thank you all again. God bless you. And we look forward to the day when you come back to the prep to visit. All the best.
My personal congratulations to each and every one of you on your graduation from Fordham Prep. We now recognize seniors for their generous contributions, both to the larger community and to Fordham Prep. The Exemplary School Citizenship Award is presented to seven seniors who have made a positive impact in helping to greatly improve our school community: Keegan Cohane, Aiden Curry, Clement Galluccio, Brendan Hamilton, Christopher Hooper, Timothy Kiley, and Justin Lazu. The Paul Williams Class of 56 Award is presented to Jonathan Diaz. This award was established by Paul Williams' friends and family to honor him, a loyal alumnus and former member of the Board of Trustees, for his long-standing work in alumni relations. It recognizes a senior whose sense of dedication, strength of character, and devotion to the prep have helped him achieve great things. The Dorothy Day Social Justice Award is presented to Nicholas Sodano. This award remembers the co-founder of the Catholic Worker Movement and one of the most influential figures of American church in the 20th century. In her honor, we recognize a senior who has demonstrated commitment to the gospel and to working for justice. The New York Blood Center High School Scholarship is presented to Christopher Betancourt. This award recognizes a student who demonstrates leadership, community service, and life-saving efforts in the organization of school blood drives. The first Bronx Borough President was Louis Haffen, class of 1870. In the spirit of the prep's historical connection to this public office, we present the next two awards. The Bronx Borough President's Community Service Award is presented to two seniors for their broad contributions to our school and their communities: Christian Santana and Maximus Vicente. The Bronx Borough President's Peacemaker Award is presented to Christopher Betancourt for his efforts to promote peace and harmony in our school and in his local community. The New York City Council Speaker's Achievement Award is presented to Andrew DiMartino in recognition of his exemplary academic commitment, citizenship, and dedicated service. The Public Advocate Achievement Award is presented to Vincent Greco in recognition of his academic achievement, civic participation, and community service. The New York State Attorney General's Triple C Award is presented to Thomas Chen. This award recognizes a senior who exhibits the virtues of character, courage, and commitment in his own life and his enthusiastic care for others. The New York State Comptroller's Achievement Award is presented to Connor Tinson. This award recognizes a senior who has shown academic excellence, civic commitment, and leadership that seeks to improve his community. The Certificate of Special Congressional Recognition is presented to Luke Pedian. This award recognizes a senior who lives within the 17th Congressional District and who has demonstrated outstanding and invaluable service to his community. The New York State Senate Student Leadership Award is presented to Thomas Downs. On behalf of State Senator Alessandra Biaggi, this award recognizes a senior who embodies great leadership skills and who, by word and example, helps encourage others to become more civically involved. The Robert W. Hawthorne Award is presented to Nicholas Valdez. Bob Hawthorne was a renowned university tennis coach and served as a distinguished math teacher at the prep for many decades. He will always be remembered as a gentleman of deep faith and compassion who believed in hard work, fair play, and treating all God's children with dignity and respect. This award recognizes a senior who embodies the ideals of this great man. The Dean's Council Award is presented to six seniors who provided strong leadership and tremendous work ethic in service to the prep community through the Dean of Students Office. They were excellent role models for our underclassmen. McLean Farrell, Timothy Kiley, Maximus Maldonado, Patrick McDermott, Thomas Petty, and Zachary Wallace. The Student Ambassador Service Award is presented to Charles O'Connor for his strong interpersonal and communication skills and his ability to represent Fordham Prep as an enthusiastic, informative, and charismatic member of the class of 2020. The Gabelli Family Foundation Scholarship is presented to Samuel O'Connor. Honoring investor and financial analyst Mario Gabelli, class of 1961, this award recognizes a senior whose academic excellence and commitment to Jesuit values will continue in his matriculation at a Jesuit university. The James Garvey Class of 62 Scholarship honors an alumnus who has devoted his life to serving the community through careers in education and law. The scholarship recognizes two seniors for their academic excellence and commitment to service, Alexander Cosco and Joseph Tron. The Robert Murray Class of 64 Award is presented to Michael McCrory. This award honors an alumnus who was a genial, prayerful, and genuine young man. While serving in the U.S. Army in Vietnam, Robert Murray was awarded Bronze Stars for heroism and promoted to Staff Sergeant. On June 7, 1970, while on patrol, Sergeant Murray sacrificed his life by throwing himself onto a live grenade to save the soldiers he led. For his extraordinary valor, he was posthumously awarded our country's highest military recognition, the Medal of Honor. The Murray Award, symbolized by a medallion inscribed with the words courage, love, sacrifice, also includes a scholarship for college and honorary membership in the class of 1964. It was established by Sergeant Murray's classmates and family so that each year the prep community might reflect on Sergeant Murray's devotion to his country, his courage, his love for his neighbor, and final sacrifice. His promising life and magnanimous death point us to our best selves. This award recognizes a senior who best exemplifies the qualities of the man for whom it is named. The Joseph Lawrence Hyesung Chow Class of 03 Award and Scholarship is presented to Sean Halbert. This award honors Zhou Chow, who exemplified the Jesuit principles of magis and cura personalis, and whose life was tragically cut short while serving in the Peace Corps. It recognizes a senior who best exemplifies the qualities of their esteemed brother and our alumnus.
To the class of 2020, Mr. Broussard here. I want to congratulate all of you who will be recognized for your scholarship, perseverance, and hard work at your beloved Fordham Prep. May all of you continue to march onward and upward toward scholarship and service to all of our communities.
Academic excellence has always been a hallmark of Jesuit education. Awards for outstanding scholarship have been granted to prep students since June 1846, the year of Fordham's first commencement. Medals were originally granted for proficiency in Christian doctrine, Latin and Greek translation, and verse, English grammar, composition, and literature, history and geography, French, German, Spanish, and Italian, drawing, music, and penmanship. In this proud tradition, we acknowledge seniors who have made distinguished contributions in the following academic areas: the study of classical languages has long been central to Jesuit education. This year's Greek Award is presented to Jack Winorowski. The Latin Award is presented to Nicholas Cottage. The Computer Science Award is presented to Damani Thomas. This award remembers the impact of Father Russell Sloan, prep teacher and headmaster from 1973 to 1988, who was an internationally recognized pioneer in technology education. For excellence in the study of economics, the Social Studies Department proudly recognizes Peter Kualik. The Dr. Richard Sexton Award is presented by the English Department to Duncan Hamilton for exceptional creative writing. This award honors Sexton as a great lover of words during his time as an English professor at the university from 1930 to the 1970s. The Esther Rowe Martin Award is presented to McLean Farrell for outstanding performance in English. This award honors Martin as a longtime prep faculty member from 1962 to 1994, in which he served as the chair of the English department for 23 years. Martin reminded us that education begins in wonder or not at all. The Visual and Performing Arts Department dates back to 1841. The prep's first art instructor, William Rodrigue, would lend his talents to the design of the Fordham University Church and St. Patrick's Cathedral. In this venerable tradition, we present several awards. In the area of visual arts, the Studio Art Award is presented to Mark Griffin. The Digital Media Award is presented to Matthew Kreese. In the area of musical study and performance, the Orchestra Award is presented to Charles O'Connor. The Band Award is presented to Connor Begley and Jack Otero. The Vocal Choir Award is presented to Justin Jardines and Justin Morrissey. In 1855, the St. John's Dramatic Society was founded by Charles Melton Walcott, class of 1857. Dramatics has been a part of the prep curriculum ever since, and we recognize outstanding accomplishments in this field. The Dramatic Society Performance Award is presented to Christian Santana. The Dramatic Society Stage Crew Award is presented to James Mitchell and Esteban Quiones. The Mathematics Award is presented to Jack Winorowski. This recognition recalls the distinguished place of math in Jesuit schools since the 16th century, when the early Jesuits affirmed that the mathematical disciplines supply and explain the major parts of the divine handiwork. We proudly recognize those seniors who have excelled in the study of modern languages. For excellence in the study of French, the award is presented to Benjamin Falana and William Falana. For excellence in the study of German, the award is presented to Gonzalo Meraquin Argüenta. The National Chinese Honor Society recognizes high scholastic achievement, good character, leadership, and service. We proudly recognize 10 members of the class of 2020 who were inducted into the Honor Society. For excellence in the study of Mandarin, the award is presented to William Lefevre. The National Italian Honor Society recognizes academic excellence in the study of Italian over the course of 3 years. We proudly recognize 20 members of the class of 2020 who were inducted into the Honor Society. For excellence in the study of Italian, the award is presented to Ethan Bastianich. For excellence in the study of Spanish, the award is presented to Nathan Wagner. The Religious Studies Award is presented to Christopher Bittencourt for his thoughtful care and diligence in his study of religion. The Science Department recognizes 2 seniors for their scholastic performance. For excellence in the study of biological science, the award is presented to Alec Green. For excellence in the study of physical science, the award is presented to Damani Thomas. The President's Award for Educational Excellence is an annual recognition of the academic accomplishments of the top graduating seniors in the nation. We proudly recognize 58 members of the class of 2020 who are recognized for their impressive scholastic effort in meriting a cumulative weight GPA of 4.0 through the first semester of senior year. The Bronx County Historical Society Valedictorian Award is presented to McLean Farrell, who was chosen by his classmates to be the student speaker at graduation. The Borough President's Educational Merit Award is presented to 4 seniors for their distinguished academic excellence over 4 years. Michael Barton, Andres Madrigal, Juan Reyes Lima, and Damani Thomas. The Fordham Prep Mothers Club Scholarship proudly recognizes seniors who have grown in their understanding of nation spirituality and seek to find God in all things. All seniors were encouraged to reflect upon the question, where do you find God in this pandemic? And how is God calling you to be a man for others so that you can help transform the situation for the better? Among 50 submissions, 3 students are the winners of this year's Fordham Prep Mothers Club Scholarship. Victor Medina, first place, Jeremy Coelho, second place, and William Lefevre, third place. The Distinguished Academic Achievement Award recognizes those seniors who have merited general excellence for all 4 years. We proudly recognize 53 seniors who have achieved this scholarly distinction in their consistent pursuit of academic excellence in all subject areas.
We present our most prestigious recognition, the Ignatian Leadership Awards, to exceptional members of the Class of 2020 for their outstanding contributions and recognition. The Louis N. Pucci 72 Award is presented to Miguel Negrete. This award honors Pucci as a young man of great talent, humor, and personality, who loved life and loved Fordham Prep. His magnanimous spirit touched everyone around him. We recognize Miguel with this award for his level-headed cheerfulness, for the great zeal he uses in approaching all his pursuits, and for the time and talent he so generously donates in service to others. Charles W. DePalma and Dr. Francis X. Holbrook, both class of 1945, were great friends and beloved longtime members of the faculty. Mr. DePalma taught in the classics department from the 1940s to the 1980s, and Dr. Holbrook in the social studies department from the 1950s to the 1990s. Their academic rigor and emphasis on independent research still inform the Prep's academic program today. In the class of 2020, five seniors share their same wonderful charism. They put the same values and energy into life and into their studies. They are curious and inventive, industrious and disciplined. They are deep thinkers and brilliant communicators, and in every sense, true scholars. The Charles W. DePalma 45 Award is presented to Colin Drew and Jack Winyarski. The Dr. Francis X. Holbrook 45 Award is presented to Alec Green, Owen Murray, and John O'Shea. St. Robert Bellarmine was a wise Jesuit and cardinal who was honored as a doctor of the Catholic Church. His immense wisdom and encouragement of others had great impact on the world of his day and for centuries to come. This award is presented to two seniors whose scholarship and willingness to encourage others have impacted the Fordham Prep community. Their caring confidence, individuality, strength of character, and reliability have earned them considerable success in their many and varied endeavors. The St. Robert Bellarmine Award is presented to McLean Farrell and Giordanis Guerrero. St. Alphonsus Rodriguez was a 16th century Jesuit brother and mystic who is remembered for the extraordinary holiness reflected in his ordinary, simple work as the doorkeeper of the Jesuit college on the island of Mallorca. This award is given to three seniors who have demonstrated virtue, integrity, and depth of character, and have given humble yet profound service to the Fordham Prep community. The St. Alphonsus Rodriguez Award is presented to Andrew Davis, Finian McHale, and Marco Trombetta. Pedro Arupe, S.J., was the former Superior General of the Society of Jesus, who was the originator and first fulfillment of the preeminent Jesuit motto, A Man for Others. Father Arupe would be very proud today to see so many Prep seniors who live out that value. Among the class of 2020, there are two seniors who stand out for the calm and attentive ways they tend to others, reaching out both near and far. With exceptional clarity and great maturity, they discern what others need and provide for each, patiently, gently, and graciously, or in other words, with cura personalis. The Reverend Pedro Arupe S.J. Award is presented to Maximus Maldonado and Nicholas Sedano. The Jesuit School's Network Award is presented to two seniors who have exemplified the ideals of the profile of the graduate at graduation. They are recognized leaders who care for others and serve as extraordinary role models for their peers. They live out the call to be open to growth, intellectually accomplished, religious, loving, and committed to doing justice. The Jesuit School's network acknowledges their commitment to our Catholic Jesuit values alongside thousands of young people educated in Jesuit schools across our nation and our world. The Jesuit School's Network Award is presented to Connor Begley and Brett McLaughlin. Congratulations to all of our award recipients. To our seniors in the class of 2020, as we celebrate your many achievements, we recognize that all of you are called to be leaders who will continue to share your gifts and talents in service to the world and the church. In all that you do, strive to find God in all things, with gratitude and generosity, carrying what you have learned during your 4 years at the prep, wherever you go next. Remember to live in ways that bring greater glory to God, as St. Ignatius Loyola teaches us. And thank you for the gift that each of you are to Fordham Prep. Thank you to the Senior Awards Selection Committee for their efforts leading up to our presentation, and for all of our faculty and staff for their support. Special thanks to Mrs. Porco, Ms. Brennan, and Mr. Broussard for all of their time behind the scenes, organization, and dedication that makes this event possible. And my sincere thanks to Mr. J.P. Feary in our Engagement, Development, and Communications Office for his video editing and production to acknowledge the class of 2020 in a special way this year. May God continue to bless the seniors of the class of 2020 and the families of all of our graduates.